If you've been watching the show throughout this month, you know we're talking about bullying and how to stop it, looking at headlines and cases throughout every state in this country, especially here in South Texas.